Good morning, everyone. Sin's Vengeance here, and welcome back to Ruiner. Now, this is the finale. How do I know that this is the finale? Because I recorded the whole thing already. Unfortunately, my computer decided to not have to not record sound. So yeah, that's something that happened. When we last left off, I think we used that hyperloop or whatever. And now we've got to go and defeat the sisters. What are you? A Lancer. Don't need you, I'm happy with my gun. Okay. I was really confused with this thing, so I didn't know what to do. I died a lot, so I just need to destroy those things. And I hear my brother, so okay, whew. There he is. There's my brother. That means I'm already spoiled for the ending. But you're not, so yeah. Here he is, puppy. We've got him. Let's get your brother out of here because for these psycho bitches. Uh-oh. I still have, like, the pipe. I'm not gonna skip it. I know I've seen it already, but hey. It's for you guys. So they're like a mother type boss fight with lots and lots of extras. Here you are. I will rip your fucking heart out. Can't you be a little nicer? He'll be hurting soon enough. We don't have to add insult to injury. Shut up. And you. Finally, you'll learn what you're up against. Final showdown. Get them, puppy. Breathe. Let's just breathe. And there's these things to contend with, to take care of. But I need to focus all my fire. That's just gross. I need to concentrate all my fire on the sisters. That's just gross. Okay. I just need to... Oh god. I need to keep moving and just... Oh god. I need to keep moving and the laser will do everything for me. The laser she's firing will be enough to take down enemies. Okay, that went easily. Boom. There goes the first sister. She's literally bleeding out of her head. You killed her. I'm finally rid of that stupid bitch. Language. Now I'm free to use all of his power for me. Come, my children, eat him alive. Let's show him what real pain feels like. No, no, no. Okay. Yes, kill everyone. Oh god. Come on. Oh god. Come on. Ooh. Oh god. Boom. There she goes. There goes the second sister. That was easy. Of course it was easy. I've already played for this thing. We did it! We can finally save our brother! This is it, puppy! You made it! He's right there! Go see him! I've got a sudden itch somewhere.
This is it!
Free your brother. Examine the virtuality pod. Level completed. Time elapsed. S plus! Woohoo! I did better than last time. Here you are! I was lagging behind. I've been waiting for you. Come on, little brother. Let's go. And we're gonna escape with our brother. Or will we? Is that our brother? Heaven! Too slow. Who are these guys? Well, I know. Are we in the head of the brother now? So we finally meet. Brother. We've got so much in common. This arm, for example, I got it from you after the accident. I lost mine, so I took yours. That's what you are, my bucket of spare parts. We're biocompatible. We were locked away from the world, deep underground. My well-guarded secret, and the rest I couldn't read. You see, heaven is full of mad dogs. Hungry for power, that's why we're so successful. I knew that one day one of them would want to take my place. They found you, grabbed you, and programmed you to kill me. Being biocompatible, you were the only person who could walk through the security systems. They would have succeeded if it wasn't for her. That's right, the Big Brother program was her idea. Destroy usurpers with their own weapon. I found it amusing. Thanks to the host delivered prototype mask, I could experience my revenge every step of the way. What you did for me, I'm touched. Your part ends here, but I won't make the same mistake. This time, I'm gonna keep you close. So we didn't rescue our brother, we rescued ourselves. You must be proud of yourself, breaking all my barriers. We're done here, back off before I decide to finish with you. What's hers? End goal. Old fool, you still think I'm just a hacker? What's going on? Yeah, you're a hacker. What? Is she a robot? Or a cyborg? This is my game and it will end when I fucking say so. Breaking free, breaking loose. Game over. Wake up, puppy. Time to finish it. I don't work for anyone. I always wanted to get him but couldn't crack his security. So yeah, she wanted to get to our brother. So our brother locked us up. I tricked him into working together and wrote the Big Brother program. And now, thanks to you, puppy, we are inside. Help me end this. Be my Trojan horse. Now either you kill that fucker or your head explodes. Remember how this works? Yes, remember the first episode? Something similar happened, where a timer went down, a countdown was there, and we had to kill people in order to stay alive. What a mechanic. The timer counts down to your death, killing adds precious seconds to your life. Goodbye, puppy, and remember, if you make it out alive, meet me where heaven falls.
Come on, boys.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Just fucking die. Get everyone, just fucking die. Come on. Bam. Bam. Slayer combo. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Come on. Come on. Come on, just fucking die. Everybody should... Everyone should just fucking die. Everyone should just fucking die. Bam. Oh, really? Come on. Come on. Okay. Just don't die. Just don't die. Woohoo! This is exciting. Oh, this is an exciting finale. Oh god. Woo. Okay, oh, I got 2 life left. Oh. Killer combo. Oh god. Hey, butcher combo. Oh yeah. Okay, whew. We're actually getting the time for this boss fight. Woohoo! Come on. No. Come on. Oh god. You know, I didn't come this far to die. Have I not been commentating for a while? Come on, next. Come on, oh, we can do this. Killer combo. Whew. You will not get me. Whew. Come on. Why the hell do you jump where I'm gonna jump? Or dash? Come on. I don't know where you are. There. What do I get? Bam! Bye, bitch! Whew, this is epic! This is epic! This is... Another one! I didn't remember this one was there. Oh god. Come on, we can do this. We've defeated one already. We've defeated several, actually. This is going great. Come on. We can do this. We've got 30 seconds to kill this guy. Stage clear. We did it. A plus. Bye. Level up. Did I level up? Apparently I did. Is that it? I think that's it. We defeated him. Now I hope the sound recorded this time. That would be amazing. That's it then. What you're gonna do now? Nod or shrug? I don't remember what I did in the previous recording, so I'm not just gonna shrug now. Come on, make me feel it. So he took my arm. Okay, now we're gonna see her. Meet me where heaven falls.
If you survive this, meet me where heaven falls.
Created by Raycon Games. Okay, credits. I will not hold E to skip. Yes, those are seem to be Polish names. Well, what can I say? Polish people make great games. Remember The Witcher. So, if I get this right, if I understand this correctly, our entire adventure that we went through as the Ruiner, as Puppy, was actually to get out of this virtuality machine. So actually we were not chasing our brother, we were chasing ourselves. We were trying to escape. We were trying to escape the virtuality. And every step was like a... whatchamacallit? A security thing that we had to override. Because reasons. And apparently our brother was not supposed to be saved because he was the bad guy at all times. So yeah, that's something. Our brother was the bad guy and he was just using us as a cow. Let's just call it what it is. He used us as a cow. We were his spare parts. That's the story, I guess. Wow. Okay, I guess. I don't know if I should mute this music. Maybe copyrighted. I had some copyright claims on some of my Ruiner videos already. So yeah. Huh. Weird story, if you tell me. That's a weird story. Graphically it looked okay, this game. Nice cyberpunk theme in red. I wonder what Cyberpunk 2077 is going to be. That's not gonna come on the channel. I wanna play that first on my own leisure. Gameplay wise, well yeah, this is the first time I've played such a game, a top-down shooter, isometric shooter. I kinda liked it. Yes, maybe some parts were repetitive of the gameplay, but that doesn't bother me as much. I thoroughly enjoyed this game because of its gameplay. Yes, you can put certain skill points, but my skill points were really... Oh, they're thanking me. Thank you. Use this Bing video. Yeah, whatever. Now I've lost my train of thought. The skill points, yes, that's where I was. Published by Devolver Digital. The skill points. I put all my skill points in certain things because that's how I wanted to play the game. Someone else, go look up on YouTube, may play the game differently. Which is their right, I guess. Well, it is their right to play it differently. You put the skill points in different things. I never really respect. I think I did it once. But I think that was quite nice. You could respec at all times. Oh, hey, no file. But I love the chaos sometimes. Sometimes the chaos could overwhelm me. But I think it was manageable on normal difficulty. I don't know about harder difficulties, but hey. I'm not gonna play it on hard difficulty. I finished the game, and that's enough for me, for Runner. Is it a good game? I think so. Is it a bad game? Not as much. I should have reversed that, but it's... I don't know. I really don't know about this game. It's both good, it's got its good points, and it's got its bad points. Like every game, I guess. But I prefer to look, or I choose to look, at the positive points of each game. Except maybe the one Fallen Legion playthrough I did. That was a bad game. This was alright. This series is done, and I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did, and I will see you in the next series. Bye bye!